giant chased them. Definitely came through here. Blood. Lots of it. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. Giant tried to get inside. Looks like he gave up. It's deep enough. Shouldn't hit bottom. Clean cut. Head probably went flying. Fought to the bitter end. Sliced her up. Two men, looks like. Rest of the crew went on. Wonder how many were left. Hjalmar lost a lot of men here. Tunnel caved in. Ah! shot half a quiver into her. Split her in two. lots of old tracks. Giant must have come through here often. Wind's howling. Need to find another way. Giant came down the mountain, barged into the village, then kicked the gate down from the inside.
Bring it down there! I'll soon finish them off!
Thanks, White One. If not for you, that might have taken me much longer. And I need to see Leif. The bitch has nearly ripped his innards out. And we two are all that's left of my crew. Oh, right. You might not have heard. I'm Hjalmar on Crete. And I'll never forget you helping me in a time of need.
Geralt of Rivia.
The Geralt of Rivia? Like in the ballad about the sorceress and the witcher. You're still alive.
Looks like it.
Right? Well, forgive me. Just thought that all happened long ago. My da used to tell me stories of your adventures. So, what are you doing on Undvik?
Your crew. What happened to them?
Ah, it all started with a storm. You see, then came the blasted sirens. I had a Hornwall horn to drive them off, but one night it just disappeared. Next morning, the giant ambushed us, crushed half my men, hurled Arvid against the rocks, tucked Viggy under his arm. Just four made it here. But I suppose if it had all gone smoothly, would have made for a dreadfully short ballad about our heroic adventures.
Seems more doomed than heroic to me.
No. That's just the gods looking to see what metal we're made of. They'll soon get their answer.
Your father sent me. He needs you on Ardskellig.
Impossible. Dad knows I'll not return till I kill the giant.
Situation's changed. The fate of all Skellige will be decided on Ardskellig. They're getting ready to choose a new king.
The fate of Skellige is being decided here. If I accomplish this deed, it'll mean the gods have chosen me to rule.
The other claimants are already waiting at Caer Trolde.
Seems I must hurry then. Time to face the giant. Coming with?
Take it you're gonna fight the giant whether I help you or not.
Of course. But first I need to patch up Leif. Move him where he won't be bothered.
Leif's dead.
What?
Nah, he's just unconscious. Lost a bit of blood, you know.
He's dead. Trust me.
Swore he'd sink his blade into the giant's heart. Swore it on the bones of his ancestors. Let's go.
Bled to death.
Hurry now! Pick up the pace!
Just like Krach.
I'm telling you! Plow an enormous horse, son he is!
So I heard.
I can't believe I finally got the bastard!
Haven't gotten him yet.
Geralt, help me smash that! We're sure to reach the giant's cave this way! One odd step and you can wake him.
Hey, quick! Let me out before he wakes!
Key should be around here somewhere.
Wait. Know what they call Viggy? The loon. For good reason, too. Best he stay in there till we finish with the giant.
What? You out of your bloody mind, Uncrate?
I thought he was your comrade.
He is. Which is how I know what he's like to do.
Guess you should stay in the cage, then.
What? I'll not forget this, Uncrate. You want all the glory to yourself? Let me out right now!
Thank you.
No closer! He's mine! Let me out! Quick!
Thanks, brother. I remember that.
Let's get out of here.
Right. Just as soon as I kill him.
I knew we'd best him.
Viggy, you daft bastard.
Where are the others?
Thanks for your help, White Wolf. Geralt the Giant Slayer. I'll make sure the Skald set it in song.
Sure sounds better than the Butcher of Blaviken. So be it.
Let's get out of here.
Want to look around some more?
In that case, I'll meet you on the beach, near the port.